has, of course, begun. A senior Republican official involved in both Georgia Senate races says of Trump, not since General Sherman has one man done as much damage to as many people in as little time. No one in the history of our country turns out voters like Donald Trump. The problem is the overwhelming majority of them vote against him and anyone loosely affiliated with him. Joining us now is the newest member of the CNN family, CNN political commentator, former Republican senator from Arizona, Jeff Flake. Senator, welcome. Thanks so much for being with us.
Hey, glad to be with you.
Senator, what is your reaction to Republicans on the verge of losing the Senate?
Well, I think you said it right. We were told that Trumpism was all about winning. I come from a state where we now have two Democratic senators. Georgia will have two Democratic senators. So this is not a formula for winning, and it's kind of a fitting coda, I think, to the end of the Trump administration. I hope we can move beyond it quickly.
Yeah. Senator, if you can hold on.